Eli was preparing Samuel for the war, for the warfare. Preparing Samuel how to minister unto God's people. Prepare Samuel how to stand on the word of God. God prepares us before he sends us out. Alan Temple, are you ready to answer the call of God? Are you ready for God to transform your life? Don't be hanging around sitting idle doing something for God. Our Father who sent his only begotten Son so that we may have life and have it abundantly.
Amen.
So that we can have a personal relationship with our Father. Yes. One who speaks directly to you. Don't miss what God has in store for you. Don't miss your calling looking at other folk. Pick up your Bible and listen to God. Pick up your phones and get a Bible app on your phone. Talk to God. I've already gave you his number. Use it. Jesus is already on the main line. Talk to him.
Amen.
Do you hear me now?
Yes.
Even the guy from Verizon has switched to Sprint. Somebody got in his head and told him you better shop around. But ain't it good to know we don't have to shop for God?
Amen.
God got the universe in his hands. Planets he's still naming. We're sitting here on planet Earth playing around. Samuel stuck to his call. He was blessed and his children was blessed. And we are blessed because of our parents and grandparents.
Amen.
Listen to God. Samuel, who was up under the leadership of God, did not waver. Samuel answered God's call.
Amen.
The phone is ringing.
All right.
God, is that you? Giving you this number. 1-800 the great I am. 1-800 there's none like me. 1-800 victory. 1-800 I've already beaten Satan up. 1-800 every knee shall bow before my presence. In our text, God was transitioning power from priests to prophets. Joshua experienced the same transition of power when Moses was nearing his answer of his call that God placed on his. The people of Israel wanted a king to reign over them. But they was cautious this was not a good idea. Still, even in the midst, God was raising up Samuel so that he could lead his people. Even in their defiance, God answered the call. Is there one unsaved or unsure? No church home. Not up under the watchful care of a pastor. When God has called, and see, one who is ready to surrender and to come to Jesus. Answer the call of God. We answer God's call by surrendering in our life unto him. We answer the call by establishing a relationship with him.
Yes.
We answer the call by listening and doing his word. Would that be one who wants to answer the call of God? One who wants God to redirect their life and their purpose. God, you make you ready. You will send someone unto you to minister to you and give you his word. And will speak directly to you. With everyone that's unsaved or unsure, no church home, not under the watchful care of pastor, come.